The robbery suspect we first warned you about here on 8 News Now is in custody, according to Metro Police. They believe he's responsible for an incident that happened early this morning at a convenience store near Maryland Parkway in Tropicana, not too far from UNLV.